Herbert L. Clarke, fifth study, number 98 at 144.
Thank you.